Okay, so the last time what we did was the introduction to PixelApp, and we were on text editing. So, at the end of the video, I used the background. So now let's take a look at the background, how to edit the background. As I said earlier, this one is for, like, let me see, templates or something like that, where you can also save your work. Like, when you have saved a preset, a work, this is where you can get it from. This a project where you can get your project from. And this A is for test editing. This A is for test editing. And this thing, the middle one, is for shape editing. It's for editing shape. And the last one is back. This one is background editing, how to edit background. And this one is basically some editing that we will take a look at later. Okay, now today we'll be looking at the background editing. So we select this one. So this is basically the background editing. The first one is the color transparent and the rest. So first, we can choose to make the background transparent like this. This is basically a transparent background. We can choose to make the background transparent. We can also choose a color for it. The color can be just a hard color or else like solid color, or we can just choose a gradient for it. So we can select any color at all for it, or we can choose to go by gradient. You see, you can choose gradient for it, anything, any color that we want, we can choose for it. So let me use this color for it. So an image size, you can choose to increase or decrease, or we can choose any image size. Maybe we want the height to be somewhere 3000. You see, we don't like it this way, so we come back again and change the width to them where to this. Maybe we don't like it, we can choose to increase or decrease in like anyhow we want it. Can choose to increase or decrease it anyhow we want the color to be. But we can also choose this thing. If you want a Twitter header size, this is a Twitter header size. If you want, like, let me say, a Facebook cover art, this is the size of a Facebook cover art. If you want, let me say, Google Plus, YouTube banner, or anything, profile picture, this is profile picture. Easy. An image, we have some default image that you can also use as your background. You see, like this book cover or something. You have, these are all default image that you can use as your background. You see, these are default image that you can use, or you can also choose to get image, use an image from your gallery. Tap on from gallery, then to send you straight to your gallery. These are your recent pictures. If you don't want them, you want the picture in a particular folder, you can tap on this thing here. Okay, tap on it like this, then go to gallery. Tap on gallery, then it will bring it to your gallery. Then you select any background that you want for it, any background you want for it. Okay, if I want this background for it, I can choose to go with it like this. I can choose to snap a picture. You see, my camera like this to snap a picture and use that picture as the background. You see, these are all forms of background system. So